I'm Aaron Sams, and I teach science here at Woodland Park High School. My ultimate goal, I guess, as a teacher is to help students become learners who can learn for themselves and by themselves. One of the problems that I was guilty of even prior to flipping my classroom around was the classroom was centered around me. I told them exactly what to learn, how to learn it, what assignments to do to learn it, and when to learn it, and how to prove to me that they learned it. I don't do that anymore. We change the place in which content is delivered. Instead of standing in front of a class and delivering, here's how you do this type of problem, here's how this works, I deliver that direct instruction now asynchronously at home through these videos that we make with Camtasia Studio. Kids come to class, they don't show up to learn new stuff, they show up to apply the things that they learn at home and to ask me questions about the things they learned at home. So now they could have my lesson, if you will, what I would normally have stood up and lectured to them in class with some added features, they get that at home, and then what they were expected to do for homework is now what they do in my class. Life is different for me because I no longer am the guy who stands up in the front of the classroom and just yaks at a student for an hour or however long the class is. Now I walk around the class and I help kids. I'm a tutor, I'm a guide, I'm the putter outer of fires, whatever it happens to be in my crazy chemistry class, I walk around and do that. I don't stand up front and teach under the kind of the traditional model. I'm Aaron Sams.